God has come to restore relationship and create a new family called the family of God, where God is the Father, Jesus is the brother, we are brothers and sisters, and one day he is going to restore this whole family to the perfection that it was meant to be.